There's three phrases I want you to know this morning, okay? The first one is, I want you to know praise changes your perspective. Praise changes your perspective. Prayer paves the way to peace. And the word washes away the wrong thinking about yourself. Praise changes your perspective. Prayer paves the way to peace. And the washing of the word, getting into God's word, knowing it, understanding it, studying it, allowing it to change your wrong view of yourself.